That's the messy morning Heron is seeing. Good morning, sleepyhead. I was wondering when you'd wake up. There's a fresh cup of coffee for you on the kitchen table. I didn't know how you'd like your coffee, so it may be on the sweeter side. How's the bed? You know, I've actually never tried the bed in the guest room. Ever since I put that there, I've yet to break it in. You might be my first actual guest. Wait, before you go, you don't happen to talk in your sleep, do you? Are you 100% sure? Nothing, I just swore I heard some noises coming from your room. Sounded like singing or some sort of noises. Lasted for a long time. Roughly half an hour, and it was ear-piercingly loud. It wasn't that loud, but you get my point. It was probably just the pipes. This house tends to make random noises. Yeah, you can go, sorry. Wait, are we watching that movie tonight when I get back from work? Okay, just making sure. Sorry. Also, let me take care of the snacks. You don't have to pay anything. What's a movie night without anything to munch on? Everyone into this movie with low expectations, but it turned out to be really good. Romance isn't my forte, right? Because I can't actually relate to any of the movies. I'm a loser, remember? The closest I've ever gotten into an actual relationship was when we dated for a week. Hey, there's still tears on your face. You're crying so much. I'll be happy to get that for you. Here, look towards me. Such a baby. See? Now you don't have those salty tears covering your face. Sorry, I just remembered something. Remember that one time we were at the arcade and I ate 4 whole pizzas? Oh yeah. How could I forget? The manager had to stop me from running that place out of business. They said all you can eat. I just felt like eating 4 whole pizzas. I guess no one expects a person to eat 4 pizzas, especially in one sitting. And with no beverage, might I add. My first what? Oh my god. You remember that? That had been like 3 years ago. Or was it 4? But why do you even... No, don't you dare bring that up. Because it's an embarrassing story. I only wanted that kiss so my awkward freshman ass could brag to his friends. And even when I told them, they didn't even believe me. Please don't continue. I'm just gonna cover my ears. I don't even want to hear you. I can see you mouthing the words, but I can assure you I can't hear a single thing right now. You done? Thank you. I wasn't planning on cringing tonight. Be honest. Was I a good kisser? I don't care if you say I was terrible. It was my first kiss after all. You're looking away. It was a good kiss, wasn't it? You told me many years ago that was one of the worst kisses you ever received. And now you're telling me I was decent? No, not decent. I was perfect. No, you can't deny it now. Can't believe you lied to me. You... Nothing. Never mind. You're a good kisser. It's funny because even though you were my first kiss, it might have been one of the best I've ever experienced. Every other kiss since then has been disappointing, unfulfilling. I'm joking. Well, it's time for bed. We both got busy days to get ready for. Yeah, tomorrow. Come on, get your lazy butt up. I am not carrying you. Don't make me do this again. You can sleep on this couch for all I care. I can't believe it. Even as adults, I'm still responsible for getting you to your room. God. Here we are. What is it? Do you want to be tucked in too? How about a kiss on the forehead? Okay, you're a loss. I was perfectly okay with tucking you in and giving you a little smooch. Alright, good night. And please, try to get some rest tonight. Oh, hey. I heard some noises through the wall and I just wanted to make sure you were okay. But it looks like you're more than okay. Do you mind if I come inside? I have to admit, I wasn't telling the truth when I said I heard you sleep talking this morning. I knew exactly what you were doing. Every squeak of the bed, and your very, very heavy breathing. I heard it all. And by the way, you sound very cute. You're quite bold. Even after I confronted you, you still decided to do it again. It's like you wanted me to catch you. Don't let me stop you. Keep going. These walls are very thin, but the noises you make, it wouldn't even matter if they were made out of concrete. Must feel amazing for you to be this loud. I'm going to eat.
You're firm. It's not like you can keep me pinned like this. That was sudden. Next time, you better warn me, you fucking bitch.